Dana, who is it? Who's going to fight Luke Rockhold in UFC 199?
So, who makes the most sense is obviously Jacare Souza, who just fought last Saturday night in an absolute dominating performance against number three ranked Vitor Belfort. Jacare Souza in that fight hurt his meniscus and going to need surgery, so he's going to be out for a little while. The next guy in line behind Vitor Belfort is Michael Bisping. Luke Rockhold, Michael.
How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while
now,
we were getting
the new Ultimate Fighter to receive a six-figure contract from the UFC, Michael the Count Bisping!
Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova in the sky.
That's what I made it clear. I've never ever questioned an opponent once ever in my life. I'll fight anyone. I want to go right to the top. I know I've got a long way to go. Bear with me, I'm trying, guys. Thank you very much.
How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than